Right, so secret vault here. We're in the Caterham F1 facility, which is, I don't know, is it McLaren? Formula One? McLaren? I think it might be McLaren. Anyway, it was quite a nice little facility, this, and it had things like simulators and stuff like that here, and they used to obviously build cars in this room. But since the sort of vandals have been in here, it's not looking quite as pretty, but still, it's easy to get into. It's very easy to find. Park down the road, 1 minute walk. So yeah, it's one of those. Let's go and explore. People have been telling me about this place for years, but I just, because I know it's always here, it's not been on my high priority list, but here we are, finally here, Caterham F1. Wow. God, that's a bloody hole in the ground. Whoa, bit of a beast. Get underneath the cars, look. A bit worried about walking across that in case it falls in.
Yeah, I would have been helping.
Yeah.
It's like an old door or something,
isn't it? Just looking at this door. What does it take to open a door like that then? It should be open. Why is that door not open? That should be open. Don't understand it. What is it? Like a something in there?
It's crazy, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is only like not even a fraction of what we've got to see here.
Tell you what, you ain't got no toilet paper on you, have you?
No.
Second-hand toilet paper. Ladies and gentlemen, this is second-hand toilet paper. Has seen better days.
I'll wait here for you.
Right. Am I really going to use this, or have I got a secret stash of really nice toilet paper in my bag? Of course I've got a really nice stash of toilet paper in my bag. I would never use something like that. Secret vault. So, the mystery will never be solved of whether or not I had my own toilet paper stash in my pocket. Yeah. But it's like life on the road with David Brent, except substitute the word secret vault and make it a lot messier. Yeah. So here we are. Lots of heat would have been coming out of there. Like, how many garages, look, right, have got heaters in them like that to keep the mechanics nice and warm when they're in doing the cars? This is an unreal garage type experience. Part of being a mechanic is freezing your nuts off and ripping the skin off your hands all the time on things using bad quality tools. Isn't that what a mechanic is all about? It's not a job I'd like to do, but I really do appreciate the hard work that goes in to those mechanics that have to suffer. But this is like so slutty. Look at this. Look at another heater up there. All the heaters in this place. Literally, it's like working in an office in this place. It would just be nice and warm. Oh, God, look at it. Look at it. Air conditioned for the summer, heated for the winter. Here we go. Ooh, offices. Oh, there he is, look. Kitchen. Up his arse. Yeah. Taffy arse. No, I'm just trying to get you back for when you tried to bum me through that hole the other day. He tried to bum me. He tried to bum me down into a bloody chasm. So, oh, look. Hey, look. No photography without permission.
Oh, well,
yeah.
Mate.
Yes. Oh, it's blackened rooms. Look, it's been blackened out, the rooms. This is server equipment. This must be for the simulators, I bet you. This is where the simulators would have been, all the equipment for the simulators. Yeah, and they put it in this room because it's noisy. Noisy room. Look, it's all darkened out in here. Yeah, this is a simulator room and graphics room. Yeah, oh, here we are. Caterham from Dell and Intel look sponsored. See?
Yeah, there you go. Oh, look, Apex and Toad's beaners
and all that. Oh, I haven't got any stickers.
No, I don't have any either.
I ain't got any stickers.
Ah, secret vaults.
What?
You were in luck.
What? You've actually got one of my stickers.
I've actually got one of yours.
Yeah.
Right here, dude. Throw some light on your. Suck.
Oh my god.
I actually have, when we went to the fort, I've actually,
look at that.
And look,
Whoa, and he's got some of his own.
Yeah.
You forgot.
Oh, and there's my new one, because I watched your live stream the other day.
Oh, it's better in person. It just looked bad on the camera.
So it's just a bit... I've actually got a couple.
It did look a bit odd to see on camera. I was like, what's that grey on black then? That's not very easy just to read. Anyway, here we go. Yeah. What do you reckon then? No. Yeah, definitely. Here we go, like, Urbex and Toll. Yeah, like, stick it on top of there, ready? No, I'm only kidding. Well, I'm definitely gonna go above him, though. There we are, like. Know your place. Know your place, yeah? Under the secret vault, yeah? Know your place. Just kidding. But you will take it seriously, and you'll say, I heard what he said, and I don't like that guy anymore. Just a joke. It's just a joke. So what have we got in here then? They've got like little spotlights up there to sort of, to keep the room fairly dark. And yeah. What have we got on the floor? Like loads of little circles, which would have been where some sort of equipment was positioned. Why have they got like a big board up there on the wall? It's like a board. And what's behind it? Nothing. It's weird. It's just like a board. So why have they got that board there? Not doing very much. Don't know. So, because it's very dark, you know, I put it on the special colour mode now to get the blacks up, because the blacks are going to be just too dark to see otherwise. But there we go. Simulator. What's this? Wires under the floor. This is where all the wiring would come in. So the wiring heads off in that direction. So maybe they did have some other stuff in the other room. That's where it would have come up to about here. And I don't know, would they have had video on that wall, or would the simulator be pointing in one of either direction? I get the feeling that the simulator might have been pointing that way. I got a funny feeling about it. So that if they looked out of the simulator to the right, they'd see their logos up there. So I don't, you know, the simulator wouldn't be facing this way because that's a brick wall. It looks a bit shitty, doesn't it? With a window and all the and all the things. It's probably just the garage, isn't it, where we just came from. So I don't think that the simulator would be facing that way. I get the feeling that the simulator would have been here, facing that way onto the blank wall.
It's crazy, isn't it?
This is probably, this was a console. So somebody would have had screens on here and would be sitting in the corner of the room pushing buttons to control the simulator while somebody was in the simulator here. Just a guess. Tell me in the comments if I'm completely wrong, so I can ban you. Tell me. Oop, here we go. That's weird. Why have they got little pulley things up there? But they're too high up for you to reach them. That's weird.
So would they be on like an extension?
That is weird.
Don't they like go onto like do you like this sort of stuff?
Well, you think it's a switch?
Yeah. Do you
think it's an emergency switch?
Yeah, it could be.
I don't know. It's bizarre. Yeah. No power for you today, Taffy, I'm afraid. More heaters. More heating in the room. And every one of these rooms is like a garage, so you can get access to the outside world to drive a car in. Yeah, here we are. So. It's good once you're in here, though. You're in here, you're actually. Everything's connected. I can smell fresh spray paint down here. Oh look, RFID access to this room. So it's like a secured room. Please use your swipe card to enter this room. Yes. Please use your swipe card. So, yeah. Do you think people are so brain dead that they can't work that out? Oh, big... I think that's a chiller unit for air conditioning, that one. Could be wrong, but that's different to the rest. The rest are like heating things, and that's got a little temperature sensor up there. I got a feeling this is to do with air conditioning, but there's no heaters. Maybe they're dual units, so they've got heating and air conditioning. Because if you look up there, that's a lagged pipe, so I think that's for heating, and that other pipe is probably for air conditioning. Guys, do not turn on. Is that because it was too hot in here with it? Ah, that's the little window we were looking through a minute ago. And there's the pane of glass that somebody smashed out of it. So the spray I can smell is probably this nonsense that somebody thought it was so essential to put on the wall. You know, life would not be the same without putting this shit on the wall. Yeah, exactly. I was going to say, I think they're duals, because they've got, because there's no heaters in this room, I think they're dual units, they're dual heater or air conditioning, because they've got two sets of pipes going into them.
Yeah, maybe one's going outside and the other one's, like, because the pipes are there as well.
Yeah, they've got air pipes as well. Ah, that. What is that then? Oh, it's just a thing to cover up the pipe. Is there stuff out the side as well? It's weird. Whoa, what's all that about then? What's that? Is that supposed to spin around? It looks like it's got something to spin it around. What's all that about then, folks? I've never seen one of those before. Combat Engineering Limited. Fan on, heat on, supply on, and a temperature setting. Industrial heating equipment. Room 36. Nothing much in here. Waste oil, empty and full. There's Mr. Taffy. There would have been glass in this window, it's been smashed out. Fire exit. Wow. Yeah. Nope. He's all been screwed shut. Another room. Now that's the type of window that would have been in there. You can see the mirrored glass is on the floor. So yeah, this would have been. Whoa. But it's nothing but. It's room after room after room of. Car shops. I can't believe how many there are here. Here's another one. Or have we been in this one? I don't know if we have. Some taffies in that side room that we just came out of. So. It's nothing but like workshops, isn't it? Everywhere you go, workshop.
They're
workshop.
Like little classrooms, aren't they, where there's like four people in?
Yeah.
Because they're not big enough to say like 8 or 10 people.
So this is the one we came in just now with that crappy graffiti. So we have to go through the car shop then and go back round.
Can you not get that way now?
No, you're going to have to go in there, go down. Right. So we're doing the outskirts, we're doing the all around the lowest level first. Yeah, thanks. Drop down.
So, Puff. This is another workshop.
Haven't been here, so. And these little rooms as well, side rooms. Whoa, that's a bigger one. Now that does go across from here to the other shop that we were in. So they're opposite each other.
Oh, that's like a middle room then, isn't it?
Yeah. I can't disagree with that, Taffy. Oh yeah. What's it? EQ8. Equate. EQ8 energy drink. Equate.
I thought it was an energy drink.
Yeah.
But it's got the same coat on it.
It's got Lego men. Lego men as the advertising thing for it. So it goes down there, and it goes up there, I suppose. have to do this bit first then, won't we? Till we go all the way around. So there's those stones. Stone out of a plant, yeah. Oh, toilet slot. I wonder what the Caterham toilets are like. Wow, they're big. They're big, but look at that. That's old school. Can you imagine, why is that in a place like this? Looking at old taps as well. That's just like, what? Are you kidding me? This is posh. Look at the size of these toilets. Look at that. I like that. I like that. Look at the size of these toilets. They're proper big, but a bit cheesy. Look at this stuff. This stuff is, oh no, no. I thought it was lino. It is actually proper tiles. I was going a bit cheesy. They've gone on the lino. What is this? What the hell's this? Why? Why would you have this in a toilet? What's that about? What's this room? What is this room that's off the back of the toilet? Mega flow. Oh, lockers. Look, lockers. So the lockers have been taken out, that's why. Ah! Need a code to get in the locker room. Probably need to have a key to get in your own lockers, but they're just security conscious, I suppose. Please do not put tissues in the urinals. Tissues in the urinals? Are they that bloody retarded, yeah?
Oh,
nice
hello,
toilets.
Jonathan.
Hello. Nice toilets, yeah, look. Give way sign on the...
You mean the way?
Yeah. Yeah. Give way and remember to flush. Yeah, yeah, no, it's good. Big size toilets. Oh, look, first aid room. First aid room. Emergency resuscitation. It's quite small in here, actually. First aid of eyes. What have we got here, then? Is that the way we came? Is that the way... in, oh, secure stores. I'll have to go and check that out then. Let's go and have a look at that then, whilst Taffy's in there. And look, it was around the corner. There's lots of little corridors here. Ooh, stairs. Oh, yeah. Stairs, we'll have to check that out then. That's the first stairs we've come across in the whole place so far. Whoa. God, people have been going to town down here. Look, they've been nicking all the pipes, look. Pulling the pipes out. Bastards. Pulling all the bloody pipes out. Honestly. Stores now secure. Please use serving hatch. This is a storeroom for parts. So you'd come to this hatchway here and have to book stuff out. This is their storeroom. Ooh. Isn't it? Oh, there's Taffy's down there, I think. I can see his light, yeah. Taffy's coming. So there's the hatchway. The hatch is up a bit high, though, isn't it? They haven't thought that one through very well. Like handing stuff up in the air to people through the hatch, that's not very clever. Oh, look, the bloody cable thieves. Copper thieves have been like, copper. No way. Was that you with the light down there then?
Yeah, but I could hear like three people talking.
Oh, that's all right, good. It's all right, it's just going to be people like us, isn't it? So we're not on our own then, apparently. Ooh, big old stores. Oh, shit. Ooh, don't like it when I see those. Halon. I hope they've been discharged. I seriously hope they've been discharged. Because they are getting dangerous. Is that halon or is it CO2? IG55. Oh, no, it's 50%. Oh, no! Oh, and they're... Oh, shit, they're full. Uh-oh. Do you know that the argon system in here is charged? The argon fire suppression system in here is still charged.
Sure.
No, it is, man. 70 p. Mate, it is. 70 psi per bottle, look. Oh, no, 250 psi. 250 psi per bottle, they're charged, man. If somebody triggers these, the whole building will fill up with argon and nitrogen, and we won't be able to breathe. That's argon.
That's
argon and nitrogen.
That's 300. They're all different sets, mate.
Yeah, mate.
That's 275.
And that up there is the release valve. For God's sake, don't play with that.
Mate,
literally, anyone who lets that off, I think the fire service need to be notified about that. Mate, anyone plays with that, right, they're going to end up, there's going to be bodies in this building.
Massacre, I'm right. Going to go left here.
Yeah, okay. Oh, just starting and stopping the filming, just to make sure it doesn't crash the files. Wow. Oh, so we could have got in through here as well.
Yeah, and this kind of area.
Oh, look, they've got a lift. It's a lift to the upstairs. Goods lift. Good lift. Goods lift, no passengers to ride in lift car. It's an old lift as well. It's weird, isn't it, why they'd have an old lift in a brand new building. Unless this was an old building that's been upgraded. This is an old building that's been upgraded to look new. Or maybe they took that lift out of an old building and transported it and transferred it to here. Because this doesn't look like an old building. I could be wrong. It doesn't look like an old building. Now that looks like a hospitality suite or something because of the big glass front area. It looks like a sort of... It's on the floor. It's like your Nuremberg ring,
yeah.
Hunger ring, Silverstone, Canada, Montreal,
Monaco, and that will be
Monaco,
on
there, Barcelona, yeah. Sakhir, Shanghai, Kuala Lumpur, Melbourne. Oh, look, cars, meow, meow.
Look, there's part of the clutch there.
Oh my god. That's like Mission Motorsport. And the clutch. Oh, a little office there. Glass office with boss to look posh. You know, sexy office with a closable. Oh, look. With a closable privacy glass. Look. Privacy glass. Ready? Now look. David Brent. Cooler. Cool. Sadly smashed out of this one, though. Walking on glass. Pantone 382C Spring Bud. That's a colour, that is. Pantone. Colour matching, so they could put that on the wall and say, is this the colour we want? Oh, look at this. Formula One car on a mirror.
Tell you what, I have just spotted there. Have you seen what's on the back of that door there? The door we come in.
It's very hard to see this actually. What's on the back of the door?
Yeah,
the one we just walked in through.
With his long tie, look.
Who's that then?
I don't know.
It's a dog, isn't it?
Yeah, but look, it's like it's got a black tie on.
Oh, yeah, but I suppose
it's actually not.
Yeah.
It's part of the floor, I think. But yeah.
Yep.
It's pretty cool, isn't it?
Anyway, our Caterham F1 team. That is the place we're in right now. Look, graphic design office, look. That's why they got all this colour stuff here and snazzy stuff. Graphic design. So this is probably where they would have put the design livery, livery, whatever you want to...
Livery.
On the cars. And they probably would have had printing equipment in this room then. Vinyl cutters and all that stuff to do with graphics. Probably do it in-house. Yeah, I bet they did it in-house so that they wouldn't have any risk of leaks from what they were doing, sending it to outside companies. Template use only, do not stick. Well. So we haven't bumped into these people who might be here yet. Question mark. See, this is this is the vinyls they would have used, look. So they printed out a piece of vinyl, look. This is the type of stuff they'd have been printing out for the cars and sticking on the cars, but they've printed out a little question mark up there. I think this was indeed where they had a lot of printing stuff going on. Graphics store. Another little office, but just a tiny one. Just a smaller office. Oh, server room. Server rack room. Oh, look, they left a switch there. Network switch. Wonder what speed it is. Oh, what speed is it? It's only 100 base TX. Quite a slow one, really. Quite crap. I'd have thought they'd have been on 10 gig. 10 gig or higher, you know, for a place like this. But it depends when it was here, I suppose. How old this place is. So I think we came up there, didn't we, from the main hall. Go uphill. Which way do we go?
That's where the toilet is there on the corner.
Yeah.
Do you know the toilet we were in before?
Yeah. So did we come in down that way?
No, we come in down that and I come back here because my business is down here.
So we haven't been down here then?
No. That's we come through that little door just on the bottom.
Right.
Through those double doors.
Ooh, this is the back of the storeroom, yeah.
Yeah, that's the storeroom that I met you in.
That's the storeroom. We've been in there. Oh no, we have been down here.
Yeah, we've not been down the corridor.
We haven't been down the corridor and we haven't been upstairs. Yeah. Look, somebody's camcorder for in here. Look, Sony HDR C da 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 da. Crap, that's a piece of shit, that camera. Rubbish. Somebody who was responsible for buying stuff bought a shitty camcorder. Oh, back of... oh no, there's the... there's that stuff. Over there, so... Oh, look, look. This has all been... Why? It's just a room. Why have they put, blocking stuff on it? And another one over here. Look, they're blocking these rooms off from people going in them. How bizarre. How bizarre is that? Trying to stop people from smashing through the windows and coming in this way. It's just not working. I mean, people are literally going to smash their way in here till this place is rented out again. So that's a room in there. Look, Dell, Intel. So would that be a server room or another room where they would have had simulators? Because they're showing off the partnership with Dell and Intel. You know. Well, look, stairs. There's stairs up there. Oh look, Faro. What's that then? Faro. Who were they? I've never heard of them before. Faro. Whoa, look at this. Like in a main area now. Oh, it's a little office here with Faro written on it. Faro. Maybe they were a company that worked with Caterham, you know, and they had to have their own little office. Maybe because of proprietary software or something, or proprietary something, so they needed to have their own little secure space, so they didn't give away their trade secrets to the other companies. I don't know, just guessing why they'd have to have their own space like that. So, it's a little gantry to see what's going on. Now, these are soundproofed in here, look, soundproof rooms, because they've got double, and that's sound glass there. So whatever they were doing on the other side there, they needed soundproofing. Might have been engine testing. Look, here we are. Are you putting me on? Please wear personal protection equipment in this area. Whoa. But clean yourself. Clean yourself before you... Before you come in and out of the next area. So what's in here then? Oh look, clean room. Clean room, filters, airlocks, clean room. So this is a clean room. Look, smoking policy. Local hospitals. Defibrillator. Wow. This air pipe. Hookups. This is somewhere where they would have done work, possibly on electronics, and they needed it clean. They needed a sterile room. Oh look, that's what goes out to the outdoors. But I think they had engines running in here somehow, because you would not need to have this thick glass. You know, that's soundproof glass and then another piece. So I think this was an engine room. But I can't see where they would have taken the engine fumes in and out. Certainly would have been for very noisy. Where would they have had the engines coming in and out then? I don't know, pipe works. Maybe, maybe not. Certainly something that was noisy in there. Right. It's a lot bigger than I was expecting.
You know what? You're going to look a bit over here.
Right, okay. Look, there's another... Okay, there's another room, look, that's very quickly. It's got no... It's got spark-proof floor. It's got, like, a rubbery floor. And it's got this, which, again, could be for soundproofing. Look at this. What's this, then? What's this? Look. You know what I mean? Let's go and see what Taffy's got for us then, because I don't want to miss rooms. He reckons it's good down here. Whoa, look at this over here. Is it ending? Ah, more of that, look. More of that air pipe. Oh, okay. Oh, this is big. This is big, look at this. It goes right up and down. Whoa, these rooms. That vent over there, look. That big pipe. Wow. I reckon these have got to be engine testing rooms or something. Because they've got a lot of venting. A lot of venting going on. And there's a heater bars up there. Heater bars. Right. Go and see what Taffy's got for us then. Whoa, what is this? What the hell is this? Oh, hello. What's this? What's all this then? Why is it like that? Does it mean that there would have been little rooms here in the past? They would have had false walls or glass panels or something here. And look, the equipment was designed to take, maybe get air in. Look, there's gas. There's gas in.
Yeah, gas, sure.
He's an alien.
That's why I said your little friend here.
My little friend. What's his problem then? Has he got like has he been eating too many gummy bears or something? Look. He's got a fat spasm over there, look. Why has alien Bob got a fat spasm?
You'd like giving birth to a taffy.
Oh dear. Tall room this.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Look, it's Big Bird there, look. Big Bird with a beak. Yeah. Yeah, Big Bird. God alive, I can't believe all this like space, it's massive. I thought it was a tiny little building from outside.
No, it's massive.
Whoa.
It's a big explore.
It is big. Look at this. It just keeps on going. See, I've just seen, because people cut their videos when they come in here, you don't realise just how big it is.
Nope.
Like, these are all new places. Every room we've been in is a new room. It's massive.
I like this torch. It's all keeping me on.
Yeah, okay. Ooh, look. Little. What's that? Stupid. That's outdoors. Somebody's put like some Urbex crew have sprayed Urbex something up there, look. Urbex cam. I mean, come on. Is that what Urbexes do? Spray on walls? Cool. God, each one of these rooms is three times as big as my house. And it's just sitting here abandoned. And I could fit my whole house into that. Same room. Well, I think we've done as much as you can do down this end of the building now. I think we're going to have to get upstairs. So it's like up there. We're going to have to climb the stairs and see what's here. And these ones. Oh, goes across. Goes across to another area. Cable. Somebody cable tied this door. Like, don't come in here. Don't come in here. Oh, right. Bloody hell. God, look at those pipes coming out of these things on the roof. Ah, that's what they are. It's so you can pull the pipe down and you can pull it, but when you let it go, it goes and reels back up onto the things. Look. So they've ripped it off there. They ripped that bit off. But this would mean that somehow, either by a remote control so it reels it down, or look, CateramF1.com. Somebody sprayed a shitty car on the floor like that. Right, but this, I wonder if I can reach it. Oh, bit odd. Yeah.
Right. All I could hear was alarms going off last time I was here.
Really?
Yeah, nothing was really crazy.
So those alarms are no more?
There was.
Yeah, but not now.
You can hear me going beep, 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 beep.
Yeah.
Do you want to sound like
Yeah, yeah. So, have we... This is still another part of the building, isn't it? We haven't done. Can you hear that? Shh, shh. Shh. You're an engine. Aircraft.
Yeah.
It's an aircraft, it's all right. Whoa. It just keeps going on, man. I mean, look at that. It's just...
Jesus.
Fire exit. Ah, right. So we're right on the edge of the building now, then. Whoa. So, have we done it now? Do you think this lowest floor? This?
That's marble.
That's marble.
It is, isn't it?
That's a sheet of marble.
Jesus. Why would they have marble?
Look at that.
Sorry, dude.
Well, maybe they're showing something off on it, like, you know. They've got like a car maybe up here in the air. Look, Caterham F1 on the floor.
There's the front splitter.
And it's like balancers. They probably had a car up here and marble floor. So they'd bring people in here, probably show it off. Look, see that there? That is for a curtain rail. So they could curtain off this area. And I bet you, the public would be in this area, all standing about here. Look, see where he's standing? Right, so guess what they do? They do an Elon Musk and they go, we're unveiling the new blah, 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 blah. And they'd pull the curtain back here and reveal what was on the... Reveal what was on this. Yeah.
I bet you, right, because the front splitter, but the wheels will be on that.
Yeah.
Put money on it.
So that's why there's marble there, but that is a slab of marble. That is tens of thousands of pounds worth of marble there, probably, I would imagine.
I would have said so, mate. Marble aren't cheap these days.
No. Oh, look, we've got a camera, Bella. Hello. So, are we going up, Ben, or... First time we've gone up in the building so far. Oh, it's so sticky. Sticky on the handles.
Sticking.
Yeah, that's weird. Why are you a little box like that? He likes graffiti, see, I think it's shit.
No, yeah, but only cool graffiti, not ones with like giant.
So is that
pieces.
Cool? Is that cool then?
Yeah, because it's unusual. Yeah, but like,
it's all unusual when you can't understand what the fuck it is.
No, but when you see something like that.
That's like somebody's vomited on the wall. It's like. Bleh! It's like, what am I supposed to deduce from this? Is that an L? Is that a C? Is that an O? Is that an A? Is this a T? Is that an O? Yeah. So it's just like, whatever you're trying to tell me, I'm not getting it.
Yeah,
it's just like somebody vomited their brain spasm onto a wall.
Imagine that, like someone just come on in here, right, and drawed a massive penis on me.
Yeah.
Yeah, that annoys me, you see.
Well, no, because that's crap, so you put crap on crap, all you get end up with is double crap.
If you polish a turd, mate, it's still a turd, isn't it?
Yeah. Crap on crap equals crap. Zero plus zero equals minus one.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. That's a bit weird, isn't it? What's that then? Oh, look at that. It's like a piston-driven... Piston... Oh, look at that.
Oh, safety rail.
Safety rail.
Safety rail, yeah.
Oh, give us a hand. Oh, it's going now, it's going. See, so I can pull it down like that, and then that goes up like that. How mad is that?
Look at the angles the way it all is. Yeah? So when it goes
one way. Oh, can't do it. Oh, that's a switch. That is just a switch. It just goes, it's like a left and right, like an up and down switch, but you have to get close to it to pull it. And yeah, that's what it is. It's a switch. So let's get Taffy in there then and we'll release the safety cage for him. Look. It is when you're pulling it up the other way. That's to stop people falling out of the edge. Mez barriers. That's really weird. I think it's because you're going against the you're going against that plunger. Never seen anything like that before. I wonder if they built it, yeah.
Yeah, because that's like...
See, if you push it over the limit, it'll go down on its own. I like it. I like that. See, I've never seen anybody do that when they come here. You know, people, I don't know what they go for, like, when they come to these places. They're just looking for nice walls to spray on, I think. That's what it is. Good point though, because there's too many walls for them to actually be able to spray on. Oh, look, Look what we got by here. It's one of those sensor things. No way.
Mate, I swear to God, look at the red box, guys. Look, turn the light off a second. Yeah, I know it's gone off.
Oh, well, that means it's radioing through to somewhere. So it's possible that they may be picking up the fact that we're here now. There's no stairs down off this platform. This platform just goes down to underneath. Oh, I don't think I've seen in there actually.
No.
That cupboard.
We'll go through that door down the steps.
Yeah, because it's the only way through here anyway, isn't it?
Yeah, so we'll go back through that door. Yeah, so we could have some unwanted guests in a minute.
Yeah, we could have somebody come here and give us some aggro. Ooh, server room. Server network room. I've got 25 minutes left on this SD card. It's amazing how big this place is. I've filled up.
I've got an SD card in my bag.
I've got a spare one as well, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. If you did stick a stick through the door, it would be hard for him to get out there. It's a weird door. What's going on? Oh, it's been kicked off its hinges.
Jesus.
It's been kicked off its bloody hinges, look. Ah, there. Why do people do that?
Oh.
All right.
Oh, that's where we just come from.
Yeah, but.
Yeah, so.
But we're moving this way now, aren't we?
Yeah, yeah. So we've done that one.
Yeah.
That's where the car would have been tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. I can't believe that alarm thingy. That alarm thingy is on, but it's the only one I've seen in the building so far. So I think whoever's been in here before has been taking them out, because you wouldn't leave just one upstairs hidden away like that. What's the point? So I think whoever's been in here has been disabling or getting rid of the alarms. This is a big office, because there would be loads of those all over the place otherwise, those things. And if it was working, it can be a silent alarm, or it can be a noisy alarm. But seeing as we haven't heard any sounds, I think that the master control box of the alarm has been taken away. That's where we just came from, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. That's where the big car would have been just down there.
That's the show-off bit for the car that we were, marble.
So maybe this was like a watching point, Joe, from the offices.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Oh, there's a house over there. Or no, hang on, no. I've seen that, actually. It's not a house. It's an off-site, like a little garage thing. I remember seeing people going in it, and it was like, and they climb up ladders and things in there. Yeah, I remember seeing that. Why has somebody done that? What's that about? They put bandage around the door handle. Piss takers, honestly. It's a major office up here, office space. Caterham offices. There we are, look. So we're going to head over there as the final bit, I think. That looks like it's much older buildings over there. That's probably original buildings. So whoever had this site before. What? What's plastic material?
Yeah, so that looks like the film, doesn't it?
Film off windows or something?
Yeah, or one of those
pinballs. It's going all the way across the room, look. Whatever it is. Yeah, slippery surface.
Literally made the effort to climb all the way across that room
You have to go and graffiti it.
No way. So there's a walk. There's a walkway from this building to that other building down there. So we'll have to find our way over there. Where have they been graffitiing?
Over there, look, you see right on the other side of the wall? Literally just at the end
Up on the other,
on the top,
on the,
yeah. They've literally like climbed
up there.
Just to graffiti it.
Pathetic.
That's a genius, that, isn't it? Because no one would go out there to do that, would they?
No, I think you're talking about lunatics. They're not geniuses. Oh, stairs. That's the way we want to go downstairs then. Okay. So, should we do all up here first and then go down? Okay. Oh. Office space. Why couldn't they have rented this place out? Oh, look, something... Auction office.
Office, is it?
Production office. PR production office, I think that is. Production. Ooh. Production.
So is this where they would have drawn everything out then?
Well, no, production is like movie production and live events.
Yeah, yeah.
So they're the people who put on live stuff, like a live show and arrange to go to a motor show. We'll come to your motor show or we'll come to your live event. So and
these would have been the little pen pushers, wouldn't they?
Yeah, just booking people in and licenses. You'd have to sign non-disclosure agreements for this, that and the other productions, you know. Oh, look at this. This is copper here that they haven't had. I think it's copper. Yeah, big thick copper there that they haven't had. They've been thinking about it though, look, it's coiled up on the floor. But they haven't had it. So this is a bit of a roof.
Are you going in, dude?
It's no point really, it's just a roof space.
Is it?
Yeah. Have a look if you want.
Yeah, what?
Up. It's on top of their roof. Yeah. Oh, back in here again, look. Hmm. Back through here. This would be to the downstairs bit then, to wait for Taffy to turn up. Look how many light switches there are here. Bit OTT, innit, really? People coming in the morning and be like, right, I'm the first one in. Doing, doing, doing. Doing, 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 doing. Doing, 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 doing. Oh, I've just arrived now for work. Great. Key things. Where's Taffy in? Where's he gone? Or just walking around the upstairs attic space, probably. Taffy! Taffy! Oh shit, where's he gone? Please say he hadn't fallen through the roof. Taff! There's a ladder. I bet you that's where he's gone. Ooh, secret areas, look. Secret rooms. Taff! Taffy! 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 Where's he gone? I'm not bothering going up on the roof. Tuffy! Oh, hi. We've lost him. We've lost our Taff. Oh, look at this. What's all these colours in yellow? It's like porno room or something. Oh, here he is. I thought I'd lost. Oh, look at this.
I know.
No.
You just done the same thing as me.
No.
I walked in, I'm like, holy crap.
It's a curved simulator room.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, look, all that's meant to go around there. You sit in the middle and you've got graphics curved around you, so it looks like you're on a road. It's a simulator room. Oh my God. Get something. Get smarty. Yeah.
So
oh my God. Oh yeah, because I mean, you're like, you know, when you go
it's
in
a
it's a curved room. See, so they got all the video projectors will be up here.
All shiny. Yeah. And in 3D, wouldn't it be?
Well, they have one projector pointing here, one video projector pointing here, one video projector pointing here, and it's like having that sort of curved thing of having multiple
like
monitors.
Like a 180 vision.
180, yeah. So you sit here. You sit here in this spot, and you look. If you look to your left,
yeah,
you've got
you
countryside. And if you look to the right, you see countryside. So it's literally, these walls have been knocked down by the people. And that's a ramp there, probably to get up into the simulator. That walk ramp, look. See, it's got anti-slip stuff here. So you walk up here into the simulator.
So wow. Would they have like put the helmet and stuff on the dragon?
Probably, yeah, because they have to make it realistic.
Yeah, as realistic as possible.
Yeah, because you need to restrict your vision to pretend what it's like in the real environment, isn't it? So, back here then. Wow.
Yeah, step. That's the way I have to do
it. Yeah, this is where the controller would have been. So he's got his controls to operate the simulator from back up here. Look, oh, it's actually buttons and things. Look. Normal, conference, call on, call off. There's buttons, look. Conference, call on, call off. And then there's a control unit for something there. Don't know what that is. And then what's this? It's plugs and... These are all video cables, look, for the video projectors. Red, green, blue, HV sync. So this is HD, see? For it's old-fashioned HD signals. Red, green, blue, HV sync. It's either that or it's connecting up with VGAs. It's probably a DVI, this. Hang on. Let's have a look, DVI? Yes, yeah, some sort of DVI, digital video. This is all there. Controller would have been sitting here, and he would have been watching what's going on there. He probably would have had three screens here as well, so it mimics
one, two, three.
Mimics what you've got there.
Right.
Yeah. So,
this is crazy,
yeah, look, all the air conditioning equipment, look, coming through. But what people wouldn't have seen is that there would have been this light area above, but it was all blacked off, but it goes up to the skylights. Crazy. Oh, server room behind glass to keep the noise down. Yeah, literally, that is the server room in there.
Nice.
Door open. Oh, the door's blocked off, look. Does that door go to anywhere? I think it might do. Oh, it does. Goes to the corridor, look. Ah, remember I said that's the porno room? This is a server room. Servers,
yeah, if
servers.
That server would have been fitting here.
Yeah, and look, massive air conditioning fans to blow down here to keep the server room cool. And look at all the RGB cables again. Look, loads of them. These have been going out straight out to the back of various systems, going into the computers and.
Yeah, look. There's an actual blueprint.
Blueprint of raised area to be taken down to match main level at area buildings. So this is Rob Karcher Timber Engineers re-roofing project for the TWR group. So this is the roof. You know that bit we walked in?
Yeah.
That's re-roofing, yeah.
That's nuts.
Mm.
Whoa.
Right.
But look, you see like the little floor lights?
Yeah, yeah, just to make you look sexy in your inside the server room.
It's nuts, isn't it?
Yeah, man.
Oh, yeah, there's another one here, look.
That's the roofs again.
Look, from the side on view.
Re-roofing, yeah. Wow. Yeah. So this is the bigger end of the building now, because we were in a smaller one-level area. This is a bigger area. No, it's got screws.
Yeah, go through the wall,
screwed through the wall, yeah. I don't think there's much in there, because it just goes down, and that's it.
Yeah.
Emergency exit at the end.
Exit for the Brexit.
Hmm. I knew we must have gone somewhere interesting. So toilets, look, main building complex toilets. Oh, that goes in two directions. Not fair. Leave now. Yeah, ladies. Not bad. Not bad. So, this be the gents then. Probably ladies. Because look, it's a little smaller. Just goes to show, doesn't it? The ladies has got three cubicles, and that one's got like five cubicles and loads of bits and pieces. So it just goes to show in the motor racing industry, you don't have so many women.
No. Stinks.
Oof. No thanks. Hmm. So, is this the simulator room again? Hang on. Oh, it's the same simulator room from different entranceway. Side entrance, okay. So that would have been their real ultimate room for showing off to people. The simulator room would have just been the ultimate show-off room, wouldn't it? Your famous race drivers would have literally been in here, wouldn't they? All your famous, you know, on TV race drivers would have been sat in that room.
Like
Richard Hammond. yeah, Jeremy, Hamilton, that famous Formula One racing driver, Jeremy Clarkson.
Is it Hamilton?
Yes, Lewis.
Lewis Hamilton. Sorry.
Lewis Hamilton and all that lot. They would have probably been sat in that room for hours every day racing.
And you know,
so literally, that's where he spent years of his life, probably. If he was part, I don't know, because I'm not an expert on racing. No, is he part of Caterham? So we are on the back of the building now, you see. Hmm. So that's the way in. That's the way we came in, and that's the road. So we actually came in over there. And that's the barrier. So that's the security entrance, security booth over there.
It's nuts of a place, though, isn't it?
It's a lot bigger than I was expecting.
See, I like it. You put a little bit of light on, and these metal things go with the light.
Yeah.
Just bounce over it.
Light up. Yeah.
Get yourself a 3 hour TV. Fresh from F1 Caterham.
Yeah.
29 inch.
29 inch, when 29 inch was like having 100 inch now.
Oh, yeah. That was a beast, wasn't it? Now I've got a 55 inch in mine.
Yeah, man.
And I use that as a monitor.
Right, so fire exit.
Exit for the rest of it.
Ooh. So, do we get anywhere? Oh, there's a stairs.
Should we go down that
one? I don't know, because I think the building goes further this way, doesn't it? That we haven't been in yet.
It's just a really. Oh, no. Jesus.
Did we come down this way and go in through there? Oh, right, so yeah, we could go down. Yeah. No, I haven't seen this.
No,
this is different. Yeah. You have, have you?
I have, yeah. Because the box that I went through a hole in the wall.
Now, that is slightly better underneath. I could go with the underneath graphics because they're actual graphics. So the writing stuff is bullshit. But yeah, give me cartoons and stuff like that. You know, at least the guy's got a bit of talent, like, you know, he can do cartoons, you know, and it's not easy to do cartoon faces that do look, you know...
Like different facial expressions.
Facial expressions and making it look so it doesn't look childish.
See that one, he's just like, okay, Look, my dead dog is God.
Yeah. And somebody says, sick. Yeah. I'm giving it some praise. Ah. So.
Yeah, look,
oh, look. Uh-oh.
I know, but I did the same thing.
Uh-oh. Who's done that then, and why?
Who
are they? Who's an Urbex Untold then?
I'll tell you off camera.
Yeah, all right, I'm going to pause the camera so I can hear a story. Oh, well, I just learned something I didn't know.
It's crazy.
I'm not going to put that on camera because, just leave that one for everyone else to have a go at.
But yeah, I'll send you
a
paper anyway, dude.
Yeah.
Because it's all over the tinterweb.
Oh, God. Hardcore heavy information, that.
Yeah.
Mm.
I didn't believe it at first.
Well, you're going to give it away if you keep talking about it, so... You either talk about it or we don't talk about it. Yeah. It wasn't cool anyway, it didn't sound very nice. Let's put it like that, so... Yeah.
A lot of the community knows anyway.
Well, yeah. Right. So, that was to upstairs. Where are we going now then? Oh, we have been there. That's the hatchway, isn't it? Yeah, so I think because we went down that hatchway, we didn't go this way. Because we went... Oh, no, I did. I went down this way. Went down and through there, yeah.
Oh, right, okay. Sound.
I think I did. Oh, did I? Oh, maybe I didn't. Maybe I didn't because it looked a bit too hardcore to get through. Whoa, maybe I haven't been down here. No, I haven't been down here because it looked a bit too hardcore getting through that stuff that was off the ceiling. Oh, HVAC units. It's all air filter stuff. And all the filters there, look. Whoa. I don't know. I don't think I've seen this. No, I haven't seen any drapes like that on the windows. So we're definitely in a different area.
Back at the beginning again. Yeah.
Okay.
Right, so...
I didn't see any drapes like these on the windows,
yeah,
I don't think.
I did.
You did.
Do you know when... Look. There's the hole we've come through.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, I must have come through. We must have come through there. And we bypassed it, yeah.
Yeah. So we've just got one circle.
Right. So where was that area where you get over in the corner? Remember, because you get over in the corner to that other building. There's a link somewhere. Oh, shit. It's not going to be easy to find. Depends which part of the building we need to get to now, I suppose. There's a secret linking corridor. Ugh. Where do you reckon them? That's just a fire exit, I think. Oh no, goes down. Oh yeah.
Right, so there's got to be steps over here somewhere.
Right, it goes all the way down there, look.
Oh, yeah. No, that's the room we went in before.
Oh, look, Urbex Untold sticker there. I didn't see that.
Yeah. That's the room we went in.
So what was the... That's the person you were just talking about, wasn't it?
Yeah, that's him, yeah.
Oh, no way. So those stickers... Oh, my God. Right, let's see if we can see that place then. There's another building, it's separated over here, look. It's a completely separate building. It's a separated building, look. Ah, I think that's the other building, look, because it's got the old stuff on it. So this is the link, this is the link way, look. So we might have to go in the building and along there because... I can't see any windows open on this building.
Should we just go back in? There's one over there,
an open one?
Yeah, down there in that corner.
Is it? See, we don't know that the link might be screwed closed or something. Let's have a look at this building then from the outside. Yeah. Oh, is it? Reception?
Yeah, that's reception, yeah.
Watch this stuff, might go through. Oh, it's slippy. Watch it, I wouldn't walk on that. That's slippy as hell, man. That's so they can bash the wheelchair users. It's So you can just slide them off there into oblivion.
Like, into the almighty boots.
What are you coming to our Formula One place for, you disabled person? Who the hell do you think you are? We ain't got no toilets here for you either. Go away.
Who are you?
Yeah. Did you notice there's like you know, 10 bogs for males and like 3 cubicles for females? Yeah. It's like, sorry women, we don't want you here working in Formula One. Whoops. I'm surprised they haven't got a toilet, a bigger toilet for the women just to suck up to them. A toilet for bigger toilets for disabled people, toilets for people of ethnic origins, minority toilets, toilets for transvestites, toilets for oh yeah, that's why I cut my foot on something like that, going through shit like that.
Oh, but the door's wide open round the front.
Oh shit.
Right, yeah, so right, we'll just go round and it'll be open.
Do you reckon you get through there without cutting yourself up?
I'd rather just walk around, because we'll see the front of the building that then as well.
Okay, let's do it then. So there's a walkway down there, look. We still got... Oh, do you know what we got? It's not raining.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you reckon you should... Once we come round here in a minute... Oh, shit! That frigging thing just nearly tripped me up. I went flying then. I went flying, yeah. I reckon before it starts raining again. Because we're in a rain-free spot at the moment.
Yeah, it looks fine. Yeah, it's a bit of
otherwise, you're going to get a wet drone, aren't you? There we go, look. Oops.
Right, I'm going to leave it here. I'm going to throw some drone footage in right now, so I'll see you soon.
Okay. Yeah. So, let's go fly in a drone.
Yeah, what you're thinking was...
Let's go where it's clear, so it...
From here,
yeah, don't do it here. Go further away so you get the signal, because there's so close to the buildings, we won't be able to go up high. So anyway, there we are. Go away. Camera, go away. So Taffy's just setting up his drone, because we've actually got a lull in the rain. Said it was going to be raining all day and really hard. And there you go, see? It hasn't actually rained continuously. We've had a little bit of a gap. But here we've got the main entrance and the security hut. So maybe you came here once, maybe you remember this inn. Oh look, it's one of those thingies, look. It's one of those security thingies up there, look. It's one of those, whatchamacallit cameras, radio cameras. There's actually a camera up there, Taff. It's a cat. It was one of those camera thingies up there. Up there, look, on top.
Oh, on the...
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
It's on the roof.
It's on the roof, yeah. Can't see the point. Can't see the point in that, really. But let's have a look, see if we can see anything through the window into the security booth, look. There's the security booth. There it is. It's a security booth. Taffy's just about to go flying. Oh, your tilting is way too fast when you go tilt up, tilt down.
I know, it's so sensitive.
Do you want me to turn it down for you so it's nicer for you?
Yeah, it's proper quick,
yeah. Yeah, yeah, no, you can turn that down. Second finger on there, finger on there, finger on there, second finger on there, yeah? That's it. Although I could put this out fairly quickly because we don't care if people come here.
No.
It's one of those, isn't it? Visitor's car park, it's Taffy doing
the,
his...
The funny thing is, like, so I had a bit of education today, guys, right, which I'm always willing to learn, right?
I bummed him and now he's fluent in bumming.
That's it.
I bummed him back.
That's it.
Yeah. He's going to be walking around like this now, his hand like limp-wristed.
Stop talking like this.
Something like Lanny Grayson.
Yeah.
I bummed him back to Wales. He ain't coming back now. Go. Exploring with Taffy's.
I know.
Butt crack.
Getting old.
Sorry. I'll blur that.
Oh, do you know what I need to
do? I'll blur that bit.
Something that will do well to the video. Put a fresh lot of batteries in. Oh, man. I know then I'll do alright.
So do we want to walk up the front of that building? Because it's all Harris down there. I don't know if we can get in or not. Because we were going to go through that. We were going to walk round, weren't we? And then go in through that side entrance.
That's the one.
Okay. It'd be best to walk up here or not. I don't know. Let's find out. I can't stand for too long in one place. My back's going now from being standing there. Can we come across here? I hope so. Yeah, looks like it. I got all my wet weather gear on, look, and I didn't need it. Because I thought it was going to be absolutely pissing down. This is super slippy. It's like an ice rink. It's like an ice rink. It's got slime on it. And it's super slimy, super, yeah. So anyway, this is their nice looking pondy thing out the front to look all posh. And this is their reception area. Can we actually see in the reception? There we are, that's their reception. Don't know if we can get in there, we'll see now. I think there is a side way in. Look, somebody's had some sort of metal thing in there to try and open the door. No, all of this is all locked off, but there is, if you go all the way around this other side, I think there is a, oh god, I think we have to get around the Harris to do this. No! Oh, is this smashed? Well, it's been smashed because it's all on the floor, but it's not smashed at the moment. Oh yeah, smashed up there, look. I don't fancy my chances getting in through that bad boy. After my last encounters with such things, I'm not doing that again. I'm not trying to get in through glass like that again. It's not worth it. Don't do it. Oh, not too bad. Actually, I think we could probably do that as long as we're careful. What do you reckon?
Do you want me to see if that door's actually open?
Well, isn't it smashed as well? Smashed. Yeah. No, it is smashed.
Is it?
Oh, no. No, it isn't.
Do you want me to just jump through quickly? If you just...
Go on then, seeing you seem to have a wanting to do it. Yes!
Just before...
Yes!
Jump in, and then we both have to climb back out.
Oh,
again.
God. Hey-ya! Hey-ya! I should have taken my bag off, really. It's amazing what a little bit of glass can do.
Oh, no.
A little bit of glass can cut you right up. Wow, thank you. Oh, here we are then. It's the reception area, look. So, oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Mmm. Look at all the yellow stuff on the windows, like, you know, Caterham. It's their colours on the window. Oh dear. Right. So that's all the way. Oh yeah, it's Lee F1 at ELD. Leaf F1 ELD. Lee Field. Clever. Not. Yeah, look, vending machines, microwaves. Like as if you're not going to work out that a vending machine is here when there's a big vending machine here. You need to be told there's a vending machine, and you need to be told that's a microwave. This is their kitchens.
Some people need it spelling out to them.
Well, some people might end up putting their microwave back in the vending machine, their pasty back in the vending machine, and wonder why it's not getting warm. Mmm. Is that cooking area, look? So all of that was just the dining area. And it was big, isn't it? Whoa. I didn't even think it would have a place like a dining area like this. Yeah. Oh, it's a basement, man. No, it's a basement, yeah. It's a basement. Well, in fact, I'm going to remember to erase that laugh so I go, ha 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 ha, not like, I sound like a bloody girl then.
Oh, yeah.
It's very damp sound. It's totally damping the sound of my voice down here. It's not actually that big. It's not that big down here. Notice the damping of your voice. It doesn't echo, does it? It's totally soundproof damped, look. Soundproof damping. Oh, it does go down.
Does it?
Yeah. Look. Ho.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, man. Oh, look. All evolve from 2D to 3D. Cutting edge solutions. Solid edge works. It's all like paperwork to do with the office. I bet they don't know that a lot of this is all still in there. Look, Civil Justice Review Supplement, May 1991. I wonder if they know that some of that stuff's there.
Oh, wow.
Oh, look, secret storerooms, look.
Look, sub-assy.
Sub-assembly. Sub-assy.
Yeah.
Sub-arsy, yeah. That's the one. Get some sub-arsy on. Gotta get my sub-arsy on. Yeah, it's totally sound damped in here for some reason. Water, walking through the water. Whoa, bit deep then. Is it getting deeper?
Is it?
Is it getting deep? Yeah, it is a bit. Ooh, look, cars. Car graphics. Whoa, there's some stuff in here, look. Drippenschonfersing, 3PV. Ein völlig neues Auto under ein völlig neuer Prototype. Ein Forschungsverschlag, das nun 8.7 cm langer als dem die Mercedes-Benz E-Klasse ist und ungeschickt eines derart kleinen oberen einen angewohnlich groben reinem Petit. Will be tight, yeah. Look at this, Sam. Equipment. Pump. Wow. Whoa. Bending over, my back's hurting. So is it getting there? It's getting so deep that some people have put these things down so you can walk through the water over here so your feet don't get wet. Ooh. Is it that deep? Ooh. Copper thieves have been in here, mate. Copper thieves have been right through here. There's a bed in here. There's a bed. What the hell? Why is there a bed in here? Bed and a telephone. No way. That's for the lift. That's for the lift. That's the hydraulics for the lift. It's a lift room, mate, and it's got a bloody bed in it. Proper mattress bed in the lift room. Seriously, there's a bed in there. I don't know. Somebody put a bed in there. Why would you put a bed in a place like that? Oh, it goes out to the surface here, look. Goes right out to the surface. I've never seen anybody coming in this underground bit in their videos. I think we're the first people to come in the underground bit. That goes up there and out the back. Ah, which is to those buildings. We want to go to those buildings in a minute, but we want to try and get to them from the inside, I think. Wow. It's all right, you can walk up this bit. It's not too deep.
Yeah, do you know what? The way I've just gone now,
Yeah. Go and have a look. Go and have a walk in. Mm-hmm. And have a look. There's a bed in over in the corner, look. It's a lift room with a bed in it. Bizarre, isn't it? It's a big old room, this, don't you? Big old room. These are hot water containers. Evolve to 3D. Analyze faster. Start collaborating. Solid edge. So that's it. That's what we got down here in the underground bit. I don't know, this, what is this, an extractor fan? Right, there we go then. So we get back up the upstairs, and there is an upstairs as well. You'd think this was just one floor, this building, but there is an upstairs to it too. How mad is that? Ladies' toilets and upstairs. We thought this was just a reception building. It has an upper floor. Might be staff rooms, perhaps, for the staff who work in the kitchens. This is their little section, perhaps. It could be more office space. Wow. Wow, it's a big old place. Now, this has got to be more office space, really. Wow. Look at this. Oh, look. Pigeons. I thought there was some noise. Hello. Is this where you live? Is this where you live? Is this your house? It's where you live. That's their little home. Aww. Oh, he's a baby. He's a little baby. He's a little babies. Yes, he's a little babies. Yes, you are, aren't you? There's Taffy. Trying to crawl in through the walls. What's all this? That's like fancy curtains.
For the curtains, yeah.
Curtain stuff, yeah. Hospitality area, not in sale. Oh, I see, they were selling stuff from here, like as a auction sales. So the stuff in this room was not for sale. So they auctioned everything off in here. Carpet, what is it? Yeah, it's carpet.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. It's done out like a hotel room, look, you know. Hotel type. I think this was a hotel. This is a hospitality suite, mate.
Yeah, have you seen the bathroom?
It's a hospitality suite, isn't it? It's got carpet. Yeah, man. Yeah. So some people could stay here. That's why the bed was downstairs. It was a spare bed, wouldn't it, for up here? Oh, look. God, you might have had famous people stay in here, or racing drivers might have stayed in this place. You know, they get invited to come down here, and they say, well, you can stay in this, stay in our suite if you want to not have to go to a hotel. You can just go in our little suite. Amazing. Yeah, look, and you got this. To come out to, look. Yeah. I know.
Look, they just put a doors on a door. What to do to, like, stop you from going up?
Yeah, man.
Yeah. It's quite hidden, this, because of how high the wall is as well.
Yeah, I would never have thought there was a hotel room up here, like, you know, hospitality rooms. Watch the glass on the floor when you come in. Watch you don't kneel down on it. There you go. Wow. Uplighting. So this is like a room between rooms. So I imagine this could either be an office or another room. Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Oh, wow.
Look at that.
Look at that. Holy smokes.
It's got WHC look signed there. It's got somebody's driving it.
Yeah, but who would have signed up to it?
WHC? I don't know. William Henry Clumber Clomp. So there's the walkway from where we just came in. We came in this way. And then we've got these little rooms and walkways down here. Oh, look at this. What the hell? Queen's Park Rangers. 1882. It's a bit banana, isn't it? QPR. So you look out of these windows onto the main facility, look. So you can see all the excitement happening in the main facility through these windows. Yeah, so you can see why they had this reception area kind of done out a bit nicer, a bit more posh. It's good because you like overlook the back of it, overlooks the factory as well. So you get a nice view. Caution, electric cable below. Ooh. Oh dear. So yeah, I think we answered the question. It's not for the staff. It looks like it's for people that come here to stay. No key. Oh, it's open anyway. There's no key. So just small rooms. And this has got backs onto these things out there, which I did want to have a look at actually, because these are supposed to be weird little buildings which are more original. These are from the original stuff before they built this place. This must have been built on an old factory site. So I want to see some of the old original buildings that were here. Ah, lift. That was the lift, and underneath we saw the lift equipment in that room that had the bedroom. It was the hydraulic lift equipment, so. Cool. So you haven't seen some of this stuff then?
No, well, I don't remember some of it, no. I definitely didn't go underground.
No.
So that was new for me.
Ooh. Yeah, here we are, back out onto the main drag then. So now we came in and we went down there.
Yeah, I went down there. So we've done directly above us now.
Yeah.
So see this point?
This is the walkway through to those other buildings.
Yeah, like there's a point here, it's basically the same size room upstairs.
Yeah. So this is the walkway that goes through into these weird older buildings. God, that's a bit bizarre.
Getting dropped there, isn't it?
Mmm. So we... Oh, Christ. We were going to climb in through this side where the door is broken in a minute. We were going to come in through here. But it's smashed this up. Like, the kids have smashed the hell out of this.
Well, do you know where there is that open stairs?
Look at all. That's where we were going to come in, but we said it'd be safer to come in through there. Yeah, yeah.
Right. That's actually been cleared up.
Yeah.
Which is a bit weird because it was in worse condition than this corridor.
Mm-hmm.
In fact, I think I've got old photos, so I'll have to send you them.
Yeah.
It's only expecting to be like God's gift or anything like that.
Yeah.
Joining, because there were many moons to go before I actually learned.
Hard
to actually take a photo.
Yeah. Oh, look, that must be back into the buildings we've been in then, because this is the actual walkway now through into these old buildings. Whatever these are, 35. Not a lot in here.
Oh, look,
what's that?
It says it's another basement.
No way.
Oh,
okay. Ooh. It's just more rooms, isn't it, really?
Yeah.
More work areas.
Oh, Skittles. Yes, mate.
I think this place looks like it's... Has it got a roof? I remember seeing these concave things from outside.
That's where the graffiti was, wasn't it?
That's the graffiti's on this side of the wall, yeah. So there's nothing stopping you getting in this place through so many ways. It's crazy. It's like my silly high-pitched girly Scooby laugh. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, look, more yellow. Spring paint. Oh, like a...
Yeah.
You can read that, guys.
I can read it.
Spooktacular.
Now that's a bit. Look, somebody's put wanker on the side. But at least it's got a bit of art going on in it. You know, it's like I can read that. I can understand it. What's all that about then?
Just change my batteries when I
want. Your batteries. You want to get some 9618s? Right. I got 76 minutes of excitement left on this SD card, so.
Oh, wow. That's
bollocks. Should we show him up, folks? Should we show him up? My name's Alex Hardy. My light's bigger than yours. Yeah. Ready? It's on the lowest setting, right? Taffy. It's on the lowest setting, right?
Yeah, there we are. Still better than mine.
That's the lower setting, right? So shine at wall. Ready? That's the lower setting.
Yeah.
Which is wider, right? But let's go for the big one.
Yeah, it's ridiculous, isn't it?
Yeah. In fact, I don't know if it's as bright as it could be, actually. I don't know what's going on there. It's not bad.
Can you hear the aircraft now, apparently?
Anyway. My name's Alex. I got a bigger one than you have. Right. Ugh. What's that then? Going upstairs? Didn't know I had an upstairs. Ugh. What's all that? Stycobond acrylic adhesive. That's all right then. As long as it's all dry now. Stycobond. Ooh. Low roof, little rooms. That's where they went out to go and do the graffiti.
I don't know if
the roof is going to
be any good for
the top one. That's it then. It's a little room. It's just nothing but a little room. Welcome to my little room.
Say hello to my little room.
Say hello to my little room. Oh, hello. Ooh, building plans. Building plans, look. Wow. Hope you can see this. First floor. What's in here then? Fire door, keep shut. Oh. Oh, little secret mini stairs. Tiny little mini stairs. Ooh, server room. Server room with some switchgear. Some switchgear. What's the speed? I think it's a shit one. Yeah, shit ones. Shit speed. So we're on some pretty crappy network speeds here. Ooh! Yeah. Look at this. Self-assessment statement. It's somebody's personal details here, look. Mrs. L.D. Schofield. Oh my God, it's got a national insurance number on it as well. Shouldn't have this stuff in here. This is not very good. Shouldn't have stuff like that. People's personnel records and national insurance numbers and their home address and everything.
Oh, good.
That's where you can end up doing identity theft. Stuff like that.
Oh wow,
it's a kitchen. Yeah.
Make sure that door doesn't actually work.
Yeah.
Just dug it about that before.
Well, I mean, go out the window. Have to be going out the window.
You just sit there for 5 minutes and think before you scream.
Oh, look, to open brake tube. That just takes you into the office, but...
Yeah, that's the way we just come in.
Why would it be to open brake tube? Oh, that's... They had a lock on there, look, and it would have been... And you know, so they didn't want you using that that doorway unless it was an emergency. Tiny little stairs. I don't remember coming in this way.
Oh, look.
No.
No,
lab, look. It's a lab.
That's an actual lab.
Yeah, look.
And blue worktops, so it was easier to clean.
Wow. So this is a Formula One Caterham lab. Lab.
Holy crap. Now, look. There.
Mars rheometer. Monometers.
I bet if you lifted that up,
yeah.
That would actually come out.
Mm.
Unless it's been concreted in.
Aliphatics. Monomers. Monomers are plastics. So this is to do with...
So they've done like models and that.
It's monomers are... You get isomers and monomers and elastomers are to do with plastics and paint.
Right.
So it's to do with the bodywork. It's the plastics and the carbon fibres and, well, not carbon fibres, the epoxy resins and stuff like that. It's the colourings and
It's the
strengtheners and stuff like that, I think. Tell me if I'm wrong. Commercial samples. Look, what's this? P-E-K-E-K-K, Peck. Pekek and Peck. Right, so is this a lab to do with...
But is it strengthened, right? Or were they doing plastic models?
Could be, yeah.
Yeah, because that they would have had to do a pre...
Remember, the bodywork is plastic, carbon fibre, or fiberglass. So, it's one of those, isn't it? More labs. Standard cupboards here, though. It is getting
dark. We've been in here for hours.
Yeah. Oh, condensers. Condensers, three-neck RBF. Three-neck, that probably means it's a tube that has three necks coming out of it. RBF. Because I watch a YouTube channel called Nile Red. So...
There you go, shout out to Nile Red.
Nile Red. Shout out to Nile Red on YouTube.
Nile Red.
He does chemistry stuff. He's a bit of a chemistry boy. And he's also got a side channel called Nile Blue.
Oh, mate, it's a little...
What?
Yeah, look.
No way.
Yeah, look.
Is the light coming on it?
No. Can't see.
So they've got these weird little sensors, but I mean, nothing seems to be happening, so it must have been like... A long time ago, they had alarms services in you.
The first one that we've seen
was
definitely working.
That one still had a bit of juice left in it, but the main control had been ripped away probably because we didn't hear no alarms going off.
No, but the thing is, was it say to an SD card or something that's in
it? No, they don't. They only transmit these things. I've read the instruction manuals from. They only transmit to a base station, and that sends it on to an alarm call centre. They can operate, those types of sensors can operate without going to a control centre and can ring an alarm. So it can ring an alarm, but it won't send off your picture. But if they pay the mega bucks to be connected to the service, your pictures will be sent to a control centre, but they're not stored anywhere. So you don't have to worry about, storing your picture if it's not going to a control center, but you just don't know, do you? Is it or isn't it?
Well,
that's the thing.
It's just a chance you
take when you're in the Caterham F1 center.
It's just going from bad to worse.
Oh, God. Yeah. Caterham F1 center. This looks like gym equipment. Yeah, it is. Gym. No way. It's a gym equipment. No way. What's this then? I've never used one. Oh, it works. Look at this. I've never actually used one of these before. Look at that. You get in this secret vault, getting some exercise in the Michael Foxtrot house. In the Michael Foxtrot house. Yeah, baby. That's crazy. Whoa. Whoa. There's gadgets here, look. What's this? What's this? Alarm panel. Oh, it's a docking station off a computer. More docking stations, look, off laptops. Put your laptop on there. Get all the ports going at the back. Wow. There's gym equipment down here, mate. You can use it as well.
No way.
Yeah.
Have you seen what's in here?
No, man. It's a right little rabbit warren, this one, isn't it? For a small building, it's a rabbit warren.
Mate, it just gives and gives.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
Another lab.
It's crazy, isn't it?
Yeah. What's that? Faradion. Advanced Energy Storage Solutions. Look at that. Somebody's kid's drawn that for him.
Yeah.
Tube furnace 2, chamber furnace. Tube furnace, chamber furnace. I wonder if it's to do with cars, that. Or it's just to do with this place. We are dropping funnels. Dropping funnels. Oh, life. So I think we are, this is the back of this building now. There is nothing further along this building. So trying to see the old, it's funny, man. You can actually have a go on the, Oh, yeah, it did come through, yeah, yeah. It's in here, isn't it? Taffy coming through. Taffy in the house. Taffy in the house. Here you go, Taff. Here you go, mate.
Yes, mate.
Get on there. Do you want me to hold your camera and film me whilst you get on it?
Well, sure, give it a go.
Give it a go.
Let me just...
Yeah, it's on, is it? Go on then.
Let's give it a whirl.
Show us how it's done, Taff.
Alright, so let's go forward, right?
Yeah.
Right, Mr. Motivator, right, this is what happens, right? You get the left, right, and the left, right, and the right, and the right, and the left, and the left, and the right, and the right. So if you just keep going, guys, right, eventually you burn off one calorie every 10 minutes. Right, you just got to keep going, guys, until that sweat drips right off you. Let's keep going, guys.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on, we need to feel that pump. Let's keep going, guys. Anyway, I'm done.
Yeah.
So
did you say there was a basement in this place?
Yeah, there was. Oh, that's outside. Not officially.
So we have to find a basement then.
There was a massive sign that said basement, drawn graffiti. Yeah, that way.
Is it this way?
Yeah, that way, yeah.
What's this then? Dear burglars, the cables in this building are live. If you want copper, there is tons of the stuff all over the site and very easy to steal. The cable here is 4-3 phase. It will kill you. Please steal the easy stuff. It is dead. What? They want people to die. They're saying, please kill yourself.
That's it. This building is crazy, isn't it? Yeah, there was this, like, graffiti or something that said basement.
Mm.
So it's got...
No smoking or naked flames, look. Oh, I think we came through here, didn't we?
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Yeah, we came down the stairs.
Yeah, yeah.
It's either left or right. It's a disabled toilet by looks, is it?
Yeah. So.
Oh, Christ.
Just, you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
I did that in Cambridge in a nursing home.
Oh, yeah.
I saw the glass and it went into my arm.
Oh, basement, look.
There you go, that's it.
Basement.
This is what we were looking for.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and it is as well, look.
Is it actually?
Yeah.
Get away. Smells a bit funky, doesn't it?
Smells a bit shit. Ooh.
It's flooded. Yeah, definitely flooded. Look at these old. This is all old school. See, I think they built on a very old premises that was here.
Right.
That's way too deep.
That's like 1 and a bit foot.
Oh yeah. Look, you can step on things in here to get to move around, but I don't know.
Yeah, I'm quite clumsy, mate, so I'm not going to bother.
I don't think I really want to get my feet wet in here.
Yeah. Next time, if we're in the area,
we can get wellies on.
Yeah, just wellies, mate. We'll come back and have a canoe. Oh, that sounded deep.
Yeah, man. Pumping systems. Ooh, I don't think it goes very far.
No?
Not really, nah. Nah, it's only a couple of rooms.
All right.
But, see what I'm stepping on here to, to get through, look.
Yeah,
man. I'm stepping on a book, look. Whoa! Ooh. Whoa, look. Look at this, yeah. You gotta step on it quickly so the water doesn't come up. Oh dear, it's funny. Ah, basement. What's this other door then? Door to the outdoors. Yeah, I did get a bit of water on me. Not a lot though.
Right. Well, by the looks of it, right, we've done these buildings.
Yeah, man.
So, if we go back through these doors over here.
We can go out now, innit?
Yeah, that's the
point. Oh, no, there's two old buildings. Yeah, we want to be complete, innit?
Yeah, but wasn't this door over here taken off?
Yeah, so we can just come up through on the right.
Yeah.
There's two small buildings. Probably they look the same inside, but if I remember rightly, they're very tall and they had ladders in them. I've seen people do these buildings. There they are over there. That is the buildings there. Hmm. I think it's time to get my torch out. Head torch. Oh look, fire brigade stuff.
Yeah.
Water for the fire brigade.
So that's where that sensor
was. Was there a movement sensor thing?
Yeah, do you remember on top of that window?
Oh, yeah.
That's where that one was. So that.
Show it up a little bit better. Here we go. Ching. There we go.
Boys in the toys, right? Mine's better than yours, right?
Yeah, definitely.
It's like a little tin hut there, look.
That's a generator.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. It sounds like a security.
It's a generator. Why is there a generator on this site? And it's going as well.
Yeah,
what the hell?
Dude.
It's a proper generator. Hang on, there's houses over there. I think it could be for somebody's house, mate. There's nothing really in here. You can see it's like steps that go up to the upstairs and stuff. No, can you see it? Oh, Jesus. Yep. Oh, look, there's an emergency, not an emergency, it's one of those things, like, above the door, look. It's one of those sensor things again. Oh, my God. There's no point me going climbing up in there, because that's all it is just a gantry. I remember seeing people's things on this, on the internet. Let's try the one next door then. It's a separated building, is it? Oh no. Oh, actually, no, it's not. So if you go in, we can see what's in the next door then. It's not separated. Me being lazy, thinking, I don't need to come through yet. Ah, there we are. See what I mean about the ladders? That's what I was talking about with ladders. There's little gantries in here. Coffee stop. Wow. Got to get my light on.
isn't it?
Yeah, it's just
little rooms there. Yeah. Just goes across. The building goes across, but I thought it was two buildings. It's actually one joined long building. Oh, there's another one of those fitness things there, look.
Yeah.
Oh, the leg has fallen off that one. This is into the final end of the building. And that's it. It's the final end of the building. And the gantry again, probably. Gantry. Oh yeah. It's real old school. It's old school here though, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's proper old. So if you go up the stairs, we come out on those gantries. Oh, and there's the stairs. Didn't even realise that then. Yeah. Here we go. This is part of what I think must have been the old original factories that were here. You know, this is the old stuff, and they knocked a lot of it down and built the new Formula One facility here. Because look at all these lights and the way this has been built. This is very, very old school. I was told that when the F1 place was here, they used to use this for storing chairs and desks. I think somebody said in their video they used to store chairs and desks in here. Look, there's a few desks, look. So I was right. Watch some of that, you never know. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you very much. Gantries, more desks. I think this place was actually full. Yeah, oh, that's what they mean, look, there's all the chairs and everything just chucked, look, that's what they were on about. It is a storage place for chairs. And they said it was a ladder in here, remember that? And there's the ladder. So, amazing. Amazing. Now, let's get the shit out of here. Caterham team, hospitality, sea freight. Tables, kitchen, chef box, crockery, cutlery, hostess trolley, front of house, chairs, coffee machine. So, China race, look. What does it say? Hang on. Bahrain test race. See? Bahrain test race. China race. So what they would do is they would prepare everything in this section, like all the chairs we're going to need, all the tables we're going to need, all the stuff. And then what they would do is they would probably drive this out on articulated lorries or have it shipped out, take it in containers, put it in container lorry stuff, and then have it shipped out. So when they get to the other end, they can just unbox it all and they know they've got their stuff. Yep.
Yeah. Yeah.
Makes sense. Is this safe? Yeah, it seems safe, even though somebody's knocked the handrail off. But yeah, that's what they were doing here by the looks of it. It was just preparing stuff to take on foreign visits. Look, there's a couple of beds there. A couple of beds, look. Wow. So I think we've seen it all now. We've seen it all. Da, 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 da. What's this then? Telephone numbers. Oh, look, it's all their telephone numbers, look. Oh, yeah, look at that. All the telephone extensions of all the people who worked here. Maybe you were one of the people who used to work here. See if your name's on this list. Is your name on this list? Is your name on this list? Is your name on this list? Yeah. There we go. And that, ladies and gentlemen, I think is all she wrote. I can't get my bloody legs up because I've got three layers of trousers on. What's that then? Yeah, I'm just wondering, like, you know, does the person who lives in that house, have
I
they
think
got?
It might have been that farmer.
They've got their own generator. See, maybe somebody lives in one of the houses down here. That's all old chairs and oh, look, there's the generator. Look down there.
Yeah, yeah.
So I wonder if someone did that building there, then next to it.
Well, over the back, I think it is. It's beyond it. I saw it. Yeah. I fancy going having a look. There's all toilets and stuff in these buildings. They're just like tiny little storage sheds. Here's the back of the building. Look. Back of the building. Wow. That's mad. What the hell? There's cables coming across there, look. I'm a bit worried about touching those. What the hell is this? Why is this on? Is this for somebody's house? Look, the cable, where it's going, the cable goes down over here and down there. There's another one over there. What the hell? There's two generators here. What? I don't get this. Is this somebody's house? This looks like a laneway to somebody's... Oh, there, look, there's a house. So these houses have got their own power somehow. It's weird, there's two generators here. Okay. There's two generators. Look, there's one there.
Oh, yeah,
and that one's on as well. There's two generators.
Yeah, so where's it going?
Both of them are on.
Where are they going?
I don't know. But these are big generators, mate. I mean, more than you'd need for one house. It's weird, isn't it? There is somebody's car there, though.
Yeah, I did.
But, like, why aren't they connected to the mains? Why aren't these houses connected to the mains?
The thing is, I don't know where the wires are going to.
No, there was one wire there. It goes off in that direction, look.
Yeah, so what's over there, then?
It must be their house. Maybe they keep them over here because they don't want the noise. But that's a really quiet generator, to be honest. Isolated, do not touch. Wow. Wow. All this crap. Alternator. Transformer. Ooh. There's some power going through here. But maybe the electric company just can't give them power from you for some reason.
Do not touch.
Yeah, I'm not messing with any of it.
Don't touch that, Jesus Christ. It's not good, like.
No.
Look at the nosy rock.
As he's going as close as he can to it, yeah.
But the thing is, I'm intrigued, Jan. It, like,
this,
it gets me.
This transformer switcher.
It contains asbestos.
Yeah. Whoa. Look, telephones. Prevent cell explosions. That's the emergency light system there. Look, and they've got two transformers, look. One transformer this side.
There's a sign on the floor, right, that says, Earth, do not touch.
Ooh.
Guys, wouldn't be funny if that
phone. Oh, well. The mystery of why there's an emergency power generator, then. Must be because somebody lives nearby. What? Yeah, it's just a...
Webbing.
A webbing?
Yeah, proper military webbing.
Yeah, but you know what it's... What, no.
Stuffed it is.
No, yeah, you know what it's for, don't you?
No.
It's a punch bag.
Yeah, it's full of it.
Ah, so they're using it. So that's what they were using inside the punch bag, is military webbing, yeah. Cool.
Mad, isn't it?
Mmm. Very, very bizarre. So I think we're basically done now, aren't we?
I think so too, dude.
So we've totally done the Caterham F1 facility. If we've missed anything, it's for you to come here and rub our noses in it now.
That's it.
that is as much as you're getting, I'm afraid. So anyway, folks, right, I'm gonna call this one then, because we're just literally on our way out. So thanks very much for watching. Whoa, bloody hell, that's not good. Thanks very much for watching. I am the Secret Vault. That is
Urbex with Taffy.
Urbex with Taffy. Ooh. So, yeah, blinding myself trying to show you what's going on. So, there we go, folks. Thanks very much for watching. We'll catch you again soon. Secret Vault.